Good day, everybody. Welcome to another upload of It's a Dyer Thing. We're going to do a 360 mode camera view here. Hopefully you get to enjoy this route. This is called the fire access route. We are heading southbound with John, Phil, and Sage, all riding the WR, the Tenere, and the DR650. So as you're following along with me, you're kind of looking in the direction that I'm going, but you can take your mouse and your cursor or your phone and you can rotate it with the gyroscopic effect and see exactly what is where, and just enjoy the ride. All right. Come up here and this is like the main route, but once we get some water crossing up here, once you get the off-road card or off-road permit, we could even actually go and hit the trails itself. Easier to just go straight through it. You want to go up front, Sage? This is just... Oh, okay. Pedestrians up front. No, but it's geared out for a road, right? So. I don't see any place where it would be deep anyways, right? So the bike disappears. Step up here, Zig. Step up here, over here, on this side. Nice run. out of gas. There we go. So that's fire access. I'm just gonna come over here. I gotta stop here. Because now it just kind of opens up to this, right? So there you have it.
Battery's dead on that one. There you go. There you go. There you have it. So thank you again very much for tagging along here on the fire access route here between Crystal Lake and Bobcaygeon region. So hopefully you enjoyed that. Again, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification button. Again, hit that comment down below if you have any questions. Let us know. Have fun, enjoy, be safe. Don't forget, keep it covered, guys.